Two, three.
Yeah, we continue the fight with Nanami and our lovely boss.
God, I love this anime. This is gonna be
and
over
he's like over time already, so seems like he had to get this done as quickly as possible.
Yeah.
Yep, let's go.
I feel like I know this voice actor too. Not him. He's overhaul from My Hero.
Oh,
but
yes.
Him.
That double thing.
Overtime.
Is it?
Ah. Impact.
Yes. Oh, Moshiro indeed.
I feel like I know
let's go.
This voice actor.
So he has to say. So I'm pretty sure he has to say. Oh, I'm working the overtime. Mm-hmm. It activates and it just, you know, takes off the limiters.
Mm-hmm. Yep, okay. Okay. This is his true.
I just don't know why there's a thingy on there's a little dinky on my bloody screen.
Wait a minute.
Measure anything.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's weird that he's telling you.
Of course, overtime.
Revealing his technique to his enemies also increases his
capability. Oh, let's go.
There's some downsides to it, but.
Oh man.
We're dealing with
look at them! Bro!
Oh, yo!
I look forward to this anime.
Holy shit!
Just imbues it with curse.
Holy cow, now that is an attack, man.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, I
don't
know about that.
Oh!
Hey, nice one. He cut his leg.
Cut my leg off! It should be like, no, keep cutting this guy. I'll be like, ha, oh, I got the leg.
Let's meet again, and I'm out of here. Oh, dad,
oh,
just
guys.
To like, get his leg up.
Nanami, get out!